What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
seconds remaining.
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while, where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later. What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
I can diva, I can heal, I don't care. I mean, I had pretty good luck to see him. I totally don't mind healing if somebody thinks they can do a better job. Turrets are mostly dead. Thank you. Roadhog. Focus Roadhog.
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Mangle Attack. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while.
We're still doing pretty good.
I need some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
Come here, let's three of them take a shot to our two.
Let's pick on that shield. I know we're building this up, but pick on that shield. Just hold your all. Hold on.
Okay, we need to do something different. Let's get picked up in the back line.
Let's get one good regroup, guys. Let's regroup. Everyone forward, pull back. There's no point. One last consolidated push. I don't know why we're moving so sluggish, but when we make the push, we do it together.
Jump over the middle, guys. Jump over the middle. It's going to be close to being
there. Yeah, I mean, the Mercy probably ain't to blame. Someone get your goddamn feet on point. Nah, dude, it's good. It's you
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I'm
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Amigla Attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
You gotta get on point. That's a little bit on Lucio.
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Amigo attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
Jump as well. Can't lose any Stefan, be careful. We need another hero.
Going on, my dudes. You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without like Black Ops 2 or a manual attach. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys later.
the message that you receive and feel. Dead.
What is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without like Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
Thank you.
is going on, my dudes? You guys have been asking me for a long time if I can do some guitar videos without, like, Black Ops 2 or Omegle attached. And I've actually kind of wanted to make a series like this for a while where I make some background music and then I kind of solo over top of it. So let me know if you guys would like a series out of something like this. If you want more videos in the future, let me know down below and leave it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later.
Defenses. Select your hero.
true self is without form. Consider only victory. Make defeat an impossibility in your mind.
I'll enjoy the palace while it lasts.
Alright, so now I'm gonna get to work on the
Waga Tamashi wa
Hinko no Tame. Two separate pieces of metal that will act as extensions on the electrodes of the stun gun. The best way I can explain
attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Embrace the tranquility.
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Until a foreign object comes by and touches two of the fingers, at which point that object becomes the path of least resistance.
Five,
to
the four,
shot.
Three, two,
basically,
one.
Basically what all this means
attackers
is that
incoming.
Oh, stop.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Reinhardt at your service! Reinhardt at your service!
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Reaper here.
Fences in place.
Enemy here.
Turret online. Sentry turret placed.
Get your armor!
Creating a barrier.
Anna checking in. Anna checking in.
Torbjörn! Ready to march! Ready to march!
Pass into the iris.
Watching over you.
Tricep. The payload is approaching its destination. Defeat. Traveling to Mumbai.
How many is this super coarse sandpaper to scratch up the plastic on this street sign so that the glue that I'm using has something to hold on to?
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Objective A.
capture. Escort the payload.
Get them off.
Come on!
Step right up. Stand.
The game.
To sort of melt this part together right here, but I don't want to weaken the string, so instead I'm actually
Helden sterben nicht. Epic.
My genius is finally recognized.
Epic. Excellent.
So you guys don't have to, but go ahead if you want to, I don't really care. For stun guns, like a regular gun, that set me back some time. Back when I got the stun gun for the Warhammer, I literally just ordered it off Amazon. That was actually my first hint that stuff wasn't going to be as simple as last time. I tried ordering it off Amazon. It said that it wouldn't ship to Illinois. It's some goofy stuff. Alright, here we go. Okay. Alright, what I'm hoping for is that I can just sort of extend this little button right here, but that I can still use this whole entire case. So let's see if this pops out. Alright, so one of the wires already tore off. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and snip the pink wire. Obviously hold on to the switch. Gotta sort of pull it out so that we got more to work with. Same with the red wire, yank it out this way. These wires are so weak though. Just falling apart, they're made with such cheap materials. Alright, that works. And I've also got to extend these wires that are actually coming out from the part that shocks you. So this little piece of plastic right here that the wire was melted onto, I'm actually going to snap it off to make room for the bigger wire. And solder it up, baby. It's perfect right there now. And I tied this knot right here so the wire can't pull back out. I'm gonna do the same on the other electrode wire and then also extend the pink wires.
Welcome to Oasis. Welcome to Hollywood.
Alright, now we let that set and we're just about done. I'm gonna go grab something to wrap the handle with while this is drying.
Oh.
Traveling to Numbani. Traveling.
I could misuse the heck out of those. Well, dreams do come true, boys. Today we're gonna be putting knee pads on our shoulders. I promise it's gonna be a lot cooler than it sounds, and I have a feeling this is gonna be cool with the.
Yeah, let's pick it up. Yo, stetemo.
Yo, stetemo. I got all the buildings to build from one aisle. This build is super easy. The payoff is awesome. I personally think I'm done talking to this thing. So here's all the stuff you're gonna need. Some tools.
Defenses. Select your hero.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? I'm hanging out having a good time. Looking for a win.
Trying to get a big old W right now. Hey, there, a guy named Beast or Beast. He's really toxic. Got him last game.
Who's he play?
He played Junkrat.
Of fucking course he did.
Dude, we're gonna fuck that Junkrat up. We're gonna fuck his day up.
That's the spirit.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Order will be restored.
Clearing the area.
I feel like we should have two tanks to hold this, this point right here. This little, choke, as they call it.
It would help.
Ryan, there's a lot of pressure on you right now, but I'm gonna back you up.
Yeah,
thanks.
Yo, set up behind his shield, Bastion. Can't let him through, we can't let him through. Don't get picked, Pharaoh, don't get picked. Thought I can do it. Don't let him through, don't let him through. Feel like I'm in the hut. Come on, boys, let's hold him, let's hold him. Oh, fuck, I got pinned. That's a big old pin right there. Yo, hold who you can at the choke. Take out the rhyme to stay. Hold him. We got Junk behind us, Junk behind us, dropping his ult, no!
Watch the Ryan. I mean, no.
Damn. Need to group up on that, I think they're gonna take it. Stay on that thing, we're coming in hot. Come on, Ryan, let's jump on it. Okay, let him take it back up.
Yeah, they've got it.
60 seconds remaining.
Alright.
Yo, just hold off, let's group up. Back up. Thank you. Okay, let's try to get on top of that thing. Let's try to fight on top of it. Keep that thing not moving.
It's on Genji, right side.
Yeah.
Genji's down. Discord's on Reinhardt. Nope, never on Roadhog.
Oh shit. So stay on point, stay on the point. Good shit, Farah. Y'all got Ryan behind me, Ryan behind us. Stay on top of this thing, boys. God damn it. God damn it.
Looks like they're going left side.
Copy that, left side. Behind us, soldier ult, behind us. GG.
Heroes never die.
Stay on top of this thing. Ryan's coming back. Ryan's coming back. Save your ult, Bastion. When we get into overtime, drop those moon off there, boys.
Kenji, Discord on him.
Alright, let's stay on top of this thing. Don't get picked, Bastion, we need you. Alright, good job. Good hold, good hold.
Yeah, we can.
Score. 0-1. Switching sides. Eternal rest.
That is why today I'm gonna harvest your organs. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Select your hero. Much younger, more attractive body armor that will replace you entirely, and I will likely forget about you. Later, nerd. Alright, the best way to remove rivets is to drill them out, so I'm going to...
It's fine, I can feel. I like two heals. Even on the attack, I think. And this Pharaoh's been carrying pretty good damage.
Yeah, should I go Winston or Ryan?
I don't know, you're pretty damn good, Ryan. I think we were doing well. Are you... Was that like your main?
No, I'm actually better at Ryan.
I think we're good. Winston wouldn't be bad, though, if that Genji starts fucking us up some more.
Yeah, I'll switch if it doesn't work.
But he wasn't too much of a pain in the ass.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Fight, mate. Oh, cheers. Good luck.
After hearing all of Reinhardt's stories, I only wanted to come.
Although if they do have a Pharah, we won't really have a Pharah counter. Well, no, Bastion. No, no. I'll fuck a Pharah up. Let's pick a couple and then get a big push through. Oh, we're already pushing, baby. Let's get on top of that thing. They got some boys down. We got a Torb up top.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Double kill.
I'm taking the point.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Let's keep it moving.
Let's just fight on top of this thing all day, boys. We're just pushing these boys.
Wow.
I mean, were they trying? Got that big old W. Looking for a big play, looking for a big play.
That douchebag.
Justice reigns from above.
Make sure to take me out first.
It wasn't really good.
Now arriving at Ilios.
Miyo stetemo, miyori wa stetsu.
Welcome to Oasis.
To account the thickness of the grinding wheel in a...
Thank you. MVP.
Five, four, three, two,
1. Capture the objective.
Best round one.
score.
Good job.
I can't believe nobody can catch you though. Maybe you should group up.
Double kill. gotta get in there. Guitarist. Damn, dude, that was a good shot. They got you. Twice.
Round two, loss.
Yeah, that would help a lot.
Score.
One to one. I can heal. But we need a thing too.
Usually. True self is without force.
I'm getting cooked alive in here.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round three. Capture the objective.
Adversity is an opportunity for change.
Coming at you.
Para reporting. Para reporting.
What's wrong with the classics? I love Heschel. Have you heard Nightwalker?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 4. Capture the objective.
Ugh!
Soldier, soldier from behind, soldier. Soldier behind, behind. Alright, group up, group up, group up. Don't go.
I am ready to revive you.
Pass into the iris.
Defeat.
Stab me!
Double kill. nice to be appreciated.
It's nice to be appreciated.
Started raining. Before I connect these plates together, I'm going to clean them off with this.
Welcome to Hollywood.
It is moderately shiny like the helmet. This will just be easier to do while the pieces are flat before I put the bends in them and attach the nylon webbing to. Make sure you clamp this stuff down because these steel wire brushes have
prepare
a tendency
to attach
on stuff.
Select your hero.
Crazy speeds. If you want to look into the dangers of rotary tools, go ahead and check out my self-stitching video. Simple process, just take one of these washers, put it next to the edge. So
you stay there. Miori wa stezu.
I'm gonna do two holes in each plate. Every major corner. So here. The perfect symmetry, I'm just going to mark out half the plates and then
we shall prove ourselves in glorious combat!
Commences in 30 seconds.
Something tells me this movie's gonna bomb.
As a stencil to make. I'm going to use a cutoff wheel
and
an angle grinder to
Five, four, three, two, one. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
I return to the fight.
Well, but what matters is that it's strong, guaranteed it is.
I return to the fight.
Check me out! Securing the point!
Use caution.
Watch out!
I gotta do a little bit of a shortcut, but not because I'm lazy. Guys, I have